of the punters took it. It's 133 now. And if he jumps, he should win. Set to run. Lights on. Race 5. Ready now. Set. Racing Alinga Ollie. Did he jump all right? He shanghaied out. He was left in front by 3 or 4. Shuffle the deck through to second. Third Magic Chariot. Fourth out deep. Naja Naja. Then Callanish Sprite and Stitchem Dock. Alinga Ollie led by 4 or 5. Second Shuffle the Deck doing the chasing. Then Naja Naja. But turning, Alinga Ollie's in front. And he began like he'd been here 100 times. In fact, it was his first time, but he won by 5. Shuffle the Deck second. Third Naja Naja. Fourth Magic Chariot, I think, from Callanish Sprite. Last in Stitchem Dock. The time's quick. First look around here, around 22.65. Alinga Ollie, that's the way you like to see the $1.33 pops lead and win. Pinged out, straight to the lead. Like he'd been here 1,000 times. Yvonne King prepares him. And he is race well clear. Shuffle the Deck, stuck on Whirl. And Naja Naja, as he normally does, runs home into a place. 2, 5, and 4. 8, 4th Magic Chariot. First split of 8.63. And the second split was carved out in 14.02. 2, the winner. 5 and 4 for second and third. 8, 4th. 22.65, the Gallop Race 5 here, Gawler. So punters get one back there. In fact, the punters are pretty much on top since about race 2. Pepperjack heavily backed and won the third. Isla Gracie heavily backed and won the fourth. And the favourite winning this as well. So, and Joseph Moses Rose, in fact, winning race 2. So the punters certainly on song here at Gawler. 2, 5, 4 and 8 after race number 5, race 6.